But when you're a police officer, you only have a split second to make a life or death decision. The Central Lakes College Criminal Justice Program is training their cadets how to handle those intense situations with a new use of force simulator. Our Logan Gay stopped by the class to test out this new simulator.
What you just witnessed is a very real scenario of how to properly handle use of force situations. The Central Lakes College Criminal Justice Department is training their cadets with a brand new TI use of force simulator.
What it does is give you some what they call scenario-based training. Okay. When you have scenario-based training, it's about the closest training you'll get to actually the real thing.
The simulator is giving the cadets real-life experience without putting their lives in danger.
So we have to filter through all the scenarios that we find the appropriate ones where do we use lethal force, do we use non-lethal force, or do we need to use any force at all, and this is verbal direction, officer presence is all you need.
You make the mistakes here instead of out there, and then it's just that repetitive motion, so you end up on a scene like this, and you already know what to do.
When it comes to being a law enforcement officer, preparation is key. The simulator comes with hundreds of real-life scenarios and different weapon options. The cadets then evaluate the situation and respond accordingly.
That we can suit them up and put them in a scenario, and they respond to that scenario. And what we do is after the scenarios we critique, and after you critique that, that's where you start learning.
So the cadets have a split second to make a decision that could change the course of their lives and everyone else involved. I tried out the simulator to see if I have what it takes to make it in this course.
Getting in that situation just gets your adrenaline going, and you're hyped up, and you know, you gotta make that split second decision with all this adrenaline kicking in, and you know, is it the right decision, or you just gotta pick one and go with it.
Central Lakes College Criminal Justice Department plans to use the simulator frequently throughout their program to train their cadets. In Brainerd, Logan Gay, Lakeland News.
So far, the Central Lakes College Criminal Justice Program is enjoying training with that new simulator.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.